And I am here after the first CAT show to do a quick review or analysis, a real quick one. We're going to have a series of analysis coming out to you right through the day, especially after the second show is over. But let's take a quick analysis of the way the first show has turned out in terms of its paper. At an overall level, it looks like a 150 to 155 could be 99 percentile. If you want one headline summary of it, perhaps that is how it looks. And if I were to break it down into the three sections, Quant was a bit arithmetic heavy, some logarithmic problems were there too, and it looks like 15 to 16 questions, which means we are talking about 45 to 48 marks will perhaps be close to 99 percentile. Perhaps Quant was a little tricky and tough, and somehow it looks like the way the world is moving more and more towards data-led, quantitative-based decision-making for managers, perhaps the CAT setters seem to be thinking that the breed of new leaders, business leaders, managers that they need to have a little bit more of quant. It just is my quick connecting the two dots in some sense of the term. Then comes verbal. Perhaps the verbal was the easiest in the last 3 years. The parajumbles, the odd sentence parajumbles, they were all looking reasonably okay. So something like 25 questions leading to 75 could put you in the 99 percentile bracket. Please await more detailed analysis by this evening, but this is the first information report about verbal in CAT 2018. That brings us to LRDI, and you know there were four sets which were doable here in my view, and if you are a little strong in LRDI, perhaps five sets were doable. Okay, about 48 to 50 would perhaps be a 99 percentiler at LRDI. So overall, not too many surprises, a little bit modifications, changes in quant, log has been seen. 150 to 155 is the 99 percentiler, the way reports are coming in from faculty, toppers, students, our own data analysis. However, this is just an FIR, as I mentioned to you, and let's see what the detailed analysis shows us after the second show in the afternoon. Thank you very much. Have a great day. Look forward to seeing you soon.